rehab from the hospital again?
Almost 3 months ago.
2 months, and then, so of course your fans from Push are all curious, and you know, they're happy to see you today. This is your first media outing this year?
I did some promo for High, the new show that's out on iWant, but this is my first movie work so far.
How excited are you to be working on a movie?
Sobra excited. Honestly, like, it fits so perfectly into my like goal of 2019. I just want to work hard and feel better than I did last year, because I feel last year I was getting a lot of I was letting a lot of my free time get the better of me, and I wasn't really focusing on work. So this year I want to change that, and despite the accident, despite yung nangyari, kaya ko naman, feeling ko medyo getting better.
Can you share like what's the situation of your leg right now and what you're doing?
What happened during the accident was I broke my femur in 3 places and I shattered my kneecap. So medyo malala talaga yung
most painful thing in your life.
Buti nga, hindi ko naramdaman eh. The adrenaline. Alam mo, nakakatawa. I tried to stand up. I fell, right? I flew and I hit the ground. And I tried to stand up afterwards. And my leg was just gelatin. It just like fell like that. And I was like, well, damn, medyo malala to.
You saw it?
Broken. I saw it, yeah. It was like, talaga naka-S-shape yung leg ko. So medyo malala talaga yun. But yeah.
And then how important was your support from your friends, and you know, they cheered you up?
Well, of course, when you go into an accident that bad, emotionally, iba talaga yung, like, because I was laying on a hospital bed for 3 weeks, di makagalaw, di makaano, like, it was hard for me, and emotionally I really was all over the place. But thank you for like the family, and of course a lot of fans came by and they visited me and they supported me, they kept my chin up, and marami naman talagang close friends in my circle that help bring me up, you know.
Gaano ka challenging ang rehab mo right now?
It's so painful. It's so painful because of the whole shattered knee. The whole leg is just hard. Like my whole, like I can bend it 80% na yata. Hanggang 80% pa lang eh. But it's painful because when they stretch the bone, they have to do that. It's so but it's worth it because I know that I'm getting better, and I'm happy that I get to work again, you know.
This is a new movie mo, you're the one that's going to be kidnapped. Okay yeah. Lang ba yun with your
okay
knee?
Yeah, of course we're gonna be careful with some of the scenes na kailangan ng body double or whatever. Pero okay naman ako sa mga eksenang nakatayo lang or in a bar and whatever. So like, kapag mga stunty scenes, siguro mga body double. Or like, pag jiu-jitsu or something, body double.
How do you think it affected or helped your acting naman or nasa kang ganun ka?
Feeling ko, dagdag sa hugot eh. Alam mo yun, parang every time na I need to feel defeated, I was really defeated. And like, what was worse about this whole accident was ako yung may kasalanan eh. I was the one that chose to ride home at the early hours of the morning, kahit medyo antok na ako. It was my fault. So it's good karga for, you know, future projects and stuff. So thankful, but I know they're in the bank.
Any new inspiration ba since the last time we talked?
Inspiration, wala naman. Actually, I just find my motivation from myself. Honestly, I try to motivate myself as much as possible. My family, my friends, you know, people that I want to work well for.